All right. Orc Shaman Whore. Doomham. Let's go for it. Let's see what happened. We are 11. Let me check again. One more time. There you go. Doomham. The big chat. And we are 11:47. So at 50, if I am not wrong, we will get the heritage transmog, which is why we are doing this. We need a chat. And we are gonna get it. Let's take some tea before we start. Level 47 and we are almost there, huh? To 48. We are getting places, huh? This is good. And let me see if everything is silky smooth. All right, it looks good. Let's pull my friend Sigurd, that is taking on this journey of glory. And we will do this one too. The weapons, the shield, the water. Let's go. We need to fight with somebody here. Oh, it's far. Okay. I did some levels yesterday on my own because it was way too low. Way too low. Right, so it was 40 thing and I did 7 levels on my own. Because it's, you know, we need to get to the Dragon Isles, you know? And I need the transmog. The heritage transmog. Because it's important to look good. It doesn't matter if you're a good player. You need to good look. You need to look good at all times. There's a rare here. In the cave, right? He's in the cave? Let's go. Why not? Let's go for it. Oh. Wait. Alright. There you go. It's this big boy. Alright. Let's go. He charged like a champion. Oh boy. Oh, he's getting. Come on, dude. Really? I'm gonna die here? It's time for the tea party. Really? Was going to die, eh? If I didn't throw my petre there, I was done. Oh, I didn't have this appearance. Look, it's new. I didn't have this one. Oh, and I have this mace that is 64,000 gold. I need to go to the action house, man. We need to pause this. I need the gold. In this character. I don't want to take for another character. I should go, though, man. I should go do that and pause this mace. 64k. There's another rare here. Somewhere here. Oh, this guy is going to kill me. Have no doubt this guy is going to kill me. Can I make it? slow, fast. Beautiful. Where is this? I told you that already. Oh, whoa. He dismounted? What? Okay. We need to liberate this guy from the fight. Alright. In the name of the Horde. Dude, give me the quest. He did. Oh boy. Oh my god, I'm dead. Oof. Alright. I killed this guy.
We must recover Caribun at all costs. March forward the moment you see a hole in their lines.
Don't worry, I'm here. I have these ones. Alright.
Anaria Shalal.
Hello?
We will persevere.
We will.
What business have you?
Okay. Destroy the vermin resonator. This is my mission. Is that this thing here? Okay. And we need to kill these guys. Ooh, you got wrecked. These are all warlocks? I see them casting immolation. That's why I asked. These mobs are warlocks. Let's go. Step by step. Oh boy. I didn't want to do that. They're here now. Oh boy. Beautiful. Hello, baby. I'm here. Relax. Don't fight it. Don't fight it. Let it happen. And this bad boy again. Oof. Steady. Go steady. Because if we pull too many of these guys, we will die, for sure. I can feel it. Alright. Okay. There is the other big boy. There is a warlock in here. I'm here, baby. Let's do this one too. Alright. The warlock demonology warlock. I have a... They are very fun. I have one at level 70 already. We will see. We will see. I will keep leveling and see what happened. That is fun. The monology is very, very, very fun. 48. Thank you. And I need one demon. This one. Alright, now we're good. And I think I got the bloodlust I got the Bloodlust ability, I think. Right? Where is... Wait. Let me put this. Let me put the talent. This one. No. Let me put the totem. Ah, the magics. Yes, let's take the magic. Okay. And I think that I got Bloodlust, which we will put here. Bloodlust is a big one, man. I have to think about that. Oh boy. Oh baby. There is some damage in there. Ooh. Oh, I'm dead? The only one I think is this guy.
Greetings.
Thank you. I'm out. So level 48. I have Bloodlust in here. I need to think about it. Where are I gonna put this?
Have you any news?
We will see.
Be brave. You are not alone.
So at level 50.
I am the Blade of the Light.
We are so close, man, to the heritage thingy. It's good. He's down there? All right. Let's go. He's deep inside. All right. Oh, boy. There's one shadow pillager in there. Someone was in here before
Hold
me and kill everybody. Yes, the warlord. Disarm. That's
Don't
beautiful.
Give up, Soulbinder. I lead the wounded to safety. Cover our escape.
Let's collect this here. There's another one. Oh, this one. All right. And this guy.
Arcanon Poros.
And this. This is like the quest in vanilla, man. You know? In Outlands. Not vanilla, sorry. In Outlands. It's the same quest. Kill Taggart. He's dead. There you go. This is a mage. An alliance mage. All right, let's wait for Taggart to respawn. What is the mage doing? Dude, let's go. What the fuck just happened? Right. The mage is doing nothing, man. Okay. Beautiful. We are deep in run. Oh! There is another art crystal in there. This one. Another one here. And a big boy crystal in here. All right. Leave the building. Let's do that. Let's leave the building. Nightmare in the Thumb, Ethan, this quest. It was this quest. Nightmare in the Thumb. Wow. It was nice. It was deep, though. Let's go. Alright.
Don't give up, Soulbinders. Ockendun must
be protected. I got some boots, right? These ones. 120% upgrade. Wow. That's a big difference, man.
I have many, many
Look.
Wares.
This is our one. We don't need it. We don't need this. We don't need this.
May your feet find
need to look
good rails.
At all times.
Farewell, friend of the Grammar.
Right.
The defenses will not falter.
I answer to the light.
The Legion won't give up so easily. Ockendun is too valuable to them.
They did die, though.
Have your soul binders meet me at my camp.
In Legion.
I intend to stop Terran Gore before
they did
he
give
unleashes
up.
More demons.
All right. Okay.
Pleasantries can wait.
Into the
Light's
Hollow.
Blessing to you.
And anti-venom.
The light comes for you.
And there is some
victory
here,
lies right? ahead.
There is some gaps that we need to get done here. Let's go. Let's do these two. Why not? We take the 1,000 XP. All right. Oh boy. Oh boy, spiders. That's not good. Right. These spiders look good, man. If you're a hunter, can you have this? If you're a hunter, can you have this spider? They look good, man. There is some demons in here too. Open. Okay. This place look insane. Insanely good. Look at this. And it's silky smooth. Look at this Spider-Man. If you're a hunter, you should have this spider. With a green transmog. This looks good. This spider look good. Oh. Uh-oh. Throw a totem in here, see what happens. We need... Ah, there you go. There is the other one. The small... we're killing the babies. Okay. Oh, my God. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. 49. We can go for this, which is all fire and frozen nature damage. We were waiting for this. 49. Thank you. We need one more level, baby, for the heritage. Enter the mine. Ooh, no. Things are getting shady. Are we hitting now? Are we hitting more for fire damage and frost damage? Are we throwing that cotton in there? Oh. Smooth. Enter the mine. This is not gonna be good. Okay. Uh-oh. All right. We need to destroy the crystal. There is a big ass crystal in here. That's what Sigo said. We need to take it down. Okay. Whatever you say, my friend Sigo. Uh oh. Burn it. What is this? Uh-oh. I just saved you, man. You have to attack him. I mean, come on. A Shadow Guardian. Okay. Ooh. A big boy. Like here. Here, and you're dead. All right, this guy, is this a crystal? Yes. That's the crystal. We're gonna get there. And there is a big, scary desecrator. Let's pull it. Let's pull her. See what happened. Throw a totem here. Throw this. Big stun. And they are dead. What a chap is this guy. He's a shaman, man. Interrupt. Yo, clean. Kill this. Ooh. Kill this big boy. Alright. Let's go. I don't have the totem, but it was not necessary. He died like a little bit, like a little, you know. Alright. And this crystal in here. Ooh, there's a lot of things to do here, man. To level 50, right? We are... Yes. Next level is 50. Uh-oh. good. Leave the cave. Leave. Leave what you can. Let's go. Throw a healing there on the go. What the f- what is that? They're trying to kill me. We need more of these guys in here. Alright. Alright, let's go. We did like 100 quests in here. We are gonna look so good, man, with the heritage. We're gonna go full orc, whore, assassin.
Baladash, right. Malanore.
We will look silky. We're gonna look silky smooth.
Go to Telmor and meet with Soulbinder Edra. She has retrieved the final fragment and brought it there.
I got something there.
Right away.
This is a 10%? Okay. Wait. Let me transmog to look good.
Nelly deals for a friend of the grumbler, right. Like you.
We are sitting a fake 5K now. Let's go. We started this character with 500 gold. But we are going to make a lot of gold in Dragonflies because with this guy, I'm going to do the whole thing. I'm not just going to do the storyline. That was a mistake with what I did with the other characters. Oh, okay. Oh, we need to see. Oh, okay. I see. We need to close the closest portals, right? Fire. Done. Okay. Oh boy, there is a rare there. That's good. Let's go kill him. It's a lot of XP. The rares. Where is he? Let me check. This is a lot of XP. All the rares are a lot. Let this one. Alright. Come on, baby. Uh-oh. Big mistake. All right. Incarnation. All right. Let's do it again. I have the pet now. Okay. One more time. On the top. Let's go. Throw the pet. Do some damage there. Heal a little bit. We need to kill these boys. And these boys. Because he's not dying if you don't kill them. Thank God. Oh, come on. Really? For this? I used the pet for this? And he killed me, dude. He took it like a champion, this round. It was no joke. I need to do a restart, by the way, because the bars are bad, the abilities are bad. It's not showing cooldowns again. Let me do that real, real quick. Oh my god, reload. The abilities get back, and they don't work, they don't show the cooldown. I don't know what happened, man. I don't have any add-ons at all. A very, very few add-ons, and anyway it happened. I don't use many add-ons to, you know, it shouldn't be happening. Alright. Is it silky? Maybe it's the damage numbers, that that is doing the whole problem. I don't know. Oh boy. Close this one. Alright. Another one, portal. Oh boy. Beautiful. Give me some health, please. Thank you. Let's kill this. Throw a totem in here. Electrify. Yes, sir. Ooh. That burn, baby. Beautiful. Beautiful. I need this portal here, right? I am in combat with someone?
You have fought
level 50, baby. There you go, the heritage. We need to meet in Orgrimmar. We need to go to Orgrimmar right now.
What it means to be Maghar.
So we will put
Return
the talent
to Orgrimmar, that I may recognize your dedication.
I will take
people.
the totem, the healing totem, right? And I will take this totem, which I will fix in here. Look at this. Look at this. Look at all these totems, baby. Let's go. Oh, there you go.
Concentrate, sisters. We must maintain.
I need to go to Orgrimmar right away, so I can look good.
Come, speak with me.
Wait. Man, wait. Really, I need to go to Orgrimmar. Let me check here, there is a fly pad somewhere here. How do I go to Orgrimmar? Fast. From here. Let's take the fly pad. I think there is a fly pad here. No, this is a general goods. And this here, there is a fly pad. If I remember, or is an alliance flypath?
Leaf Shadow has hidden our position from Terran Gol, and his forces have not yet left Gulrock for their final march.
I need to go to
Warspear. We have the element of surprise on our side.
And take the portal. Right? Let's go.
Mano Ektar.
Give me 1 minute. All right. Yes, sir. We are going. We are going to Orgrim, my man. We will take that transmog. This one. This one. Heritage of the Magar. That's all that matters, to look good. At all times. All right. Ooh, that's a big boy. All right. Level 50. I need to make some macros for this guy. So I wanted to cast on me like the capacitor. Yes, cast on me. And then when we take this big boy, the 30-second super healing stream. That's a big one, man. We will put that one to cast on me. Yes, sir. I see. This one, I don't know where I will put it. Thunderstorm. Causing a ball of lightning dealing. That's a lot. It's a lot of abilities that you have to put. You know? Which is a problem. This is an ancestral, the ancestral guidance, yes. No. Okay, this can, I see where I can pull this, this is okay. Alright, Nature Guardian. When your hair is brought below 35%, you instantly heal for 30% your, boy. We're gonna take this big boy. Alright. So, let me do really, really quick, really, really quick, a macro for this guy. Let me check here for this one, all right? Okay, if I can do this one. This one is right. The cast on me. I think it's this one. The green one. There is another one here. There is a lot of them. God. This one. This is the one. It's the Windrush. Right? Windrush. Okay. Let me check. We will put Windrush. We will put cast. Cast. Target equal player. Windrush. Right? And we will put it in here. So if you cast this thing, you cast it on you. Right? That's beautiful. Same with the capacitor. This one is different. This one is okay. It's cool. We will have this here too. We will put the healing totem in here, next to the astral shifts. You know? So I can heal myself like a champion. When the times come. Now, let's do the heritage. heritage. Please, let's go. All right. Let's go, baby. I need to put this mace in the action house. Please. I need to remember that, man. If this sell, I will have a lot of gold. 64k, he says. Maybe it's not that much, but we will see. Whatever it is. There you go. Who is this guy? Alright.
Speak quickly. There are battles to be won.
Heritage, baby.
In defending the Horde against its enemies. You have brought honor to the... Accept this gift. The traditional armor of our people. Wear it with pride as a reminder of our homeland.
Oh, wow.
Brenoshek Maghar!
Nice. There you go. We got it. So, let's look good. Let's check here.
I have many lucky boots that you like. Good fortune to our friends.
What is the Maghar? Oh, there is difference. There is of the Frost Walls, of the Black Rock, and the War Zone. Oh, let's do this one, right? Oh boy. Wait. Let's do new heritage. All right. We need to. Do I have the Maghar thingy? How do I know? Which one is the Maghar that I did have at some point? Oh, the Maghar clans. This one. Okay. The Maghar clans. There you go. We put. Alright, Warzone helmet. We put the Laughing Skull. Right? The visage. We have the red one here. Right? Or we go like that. I think it looks better without anything, you know? It looks badass. And we can use the red one, maybe? The Fury, oh my god! Look at this! Look at, if you put 100 maces, you can use some badass, look at that. Can I put it in here too? Fury of the Storms. Ooh, baby. Can I put it in here too? Yes, Fury of the Storms. And this. Oh. And the shoulders. And the shoulders. I have like 100,000 shoulders. Let me check, because I think I don't have the Garrosh shoulders, which are the best for sure for this. Oh, but can I try smoke separately? Yes. This is. Can I do? Okay. I see. Let me put. Okay. We have these guys. the malevolent. I have this one here. And oh, so you can put from a different transmog, but not the same. I see. You cannot do the same thing. Okay, so I don't care about this. And should I put this mace? I have so many. This is the plumber. Let me check here. Fury of the Storm. Wow, look at this, man. I have some badass things, huh? I didn't even know. This is for my Alliance Shaman. 100%. Let me check here. Okay. I can go with this one here and this one here, right? Save. That's good, man. Apply.
Good fortune to all friends of the Grummer.
Let me check if I take both. Ooh, that's cool. I like those ones. Yes, it's fiery. Okay, so we got this.
I have just the thing, Wanderer.
Yeah, this is okay. The boots are very, very cool. The hands are. I don't know about the shoulders. You know? But I don't have nothing better at this point. You know? This is, you need to have the Garrosh shoulders, for sure. You know? All the other things are not good. Let me check here. The mask doesn't go. It doesn't at all. Let me check here. You have the little hats. I don't have an eye patch. If I did have an eye patch, it would be very, very cool, but I don't. Because it's a leather. The eye patch, right? I think I did have an eye patch with my hunter though. This one. There you go, the eye patch. Yes. Okay. Save. What is this? I don't have a share. Yes. True. That's good. I like that. You have an iPad. Alright.
May your feet find good trails.
Okay. And you could put Crusader Doomham. No, we will put Of the Horde. Hellscream Downfall. That's good too. Why did the hammer doesn't remain? I don't get it, man. You see that? The hammer disappeared? Why? Let me check that. Liberator of Orgrimmar. Of the Horde? What is of the of Orgrimmar? Of Thunderbuff? Of the Four Winds? Of the Horde? Alright. Doomhammer of the Horde. I have a problem though. Why the thing... Let me go here. 100 maces. Legion artifacts. Oh, I see. I see. Doomhammer. Okay. And this? Save. You have to apply. I see. You see, now it shows. That's beautiful, man. Eh? You see that chat there? That's the way to go. Alright. Let's go back. Keep going. Okay. Okay. Now we're talking. Look at this. Look at this chat. Oh boy. Now we're talking, baby. Let's go. We finally got to 50, eh? We are getting to 60, fast, really, really fast. All right. Look at this chat with that heritage transmog. Ooh, that's good, baby. And there is an achievement too, yes. With a newly created mago. Oh boy, level 50. Okay. We got some achievements in here, eh? Because he's a new character, so he never did Dragon. Alright. Beautiful. We have some... Oh my god, I didn't put the thing in the action house, man. Again. I forgot. Again. Let's kill this guy. Let's try the new transmog. Okay. Alright. Oof. Looking good, baby. Burn. Thank you. Ooh, this is a big shield. I don't need it, but it's big. Let's go. So, accept this guy. Let's kill this one. All right. Beautiful. Collect something here. This. All right. Let's go. I see there is a rare here with a big neck that I need. Where is it though? He's up there.
There you go. I see you, baby.
Let's throw that. If you were in trouble, I will throw the pet. Uh-oh. Until here, kill a little bit, dead. This neck is good for me? Oh my god, no, it's not. Alright, burn the pile of bodies. Oh my god, there really is a pile of bodies. Okay, that's really hard, like. Okay, we are going places now. Okay. Come on, baby. All right. Beautiful. Let's kill this boy here. Come, baby. Come to daddy. Interrupt. Destroy. Okay. This. Okay. Look. They're looking good. Look at that. Look at that chat running. Look. Oof. Look. Ooh, baby. Burn this. There is more bodies. The body. Okay. Throw a fucking spit. Oh my god, they got one shot, man. Okay. There is more here. What happened here, man? They were killing everybody, these guys? Disarm? Really, dude? From some random mob? That is so fucking stupid, man. I always hated that. Disarm from some random mob. Okay. Pile of bodies, I will burn them. Look. I see it coming, though. Beautiful. Beautiful. Enter the building here. Let's kill everybody here. Collect the leaf shadow. Oh my god. Someone came in. What is this thing? What? That in the floor. It's felt? What is that? Alright. Beautiful, man. What is some toxic raining thing? Let's go. Looking good. Hello, boys. Remember me? We need to do some things here. We need to turn this up and kill this boy. This is a demonology one, look. Huh? Look at this. Look at this bad boy. Woo! Should I try my pet? Or is it okay? Nah, I think it's okay. He's okay, he's okay. We never, I'm not gonna use my pet yet. Alright. Collect the thing. The Anaru thing.
Alright. You bring news?
Yes. I do.
This too shall pass.
Of course it will. We went to Legion. Remember? Crispy. Oh. Hello.
Come, speak with me.
51 babies.
Ooh,
we are flying here, huh? Let me check. So, now, we will go for this guy, which is using a Storm Strike, has a 7% chance to activate Ascendance for 6 seconds. Oh, baby. That's good. Oh, baby, that's good. All right. Let's go. Wait, let me sell these things. Let me sell this garbage.
I have many, many wares.
And this. All right.
Farewell, friend of the Grummels.
Now we're talking. Look at this bad boy. Riding. Oh man. Oh man, that's good. Doomham of the Whore. There you go.
Leaf Shadow has hidden our position from Terran Gore, and his forces have not yet left Gulrok for their final march on Arkandun. We have the element of surprise.
Collect the
Agoris
spellbook.
They
right.
are far too powerful.
We need
to
kill somebody
on.
Here. Rest I'm sure. I'm pretty sure. Oh, baby. Look at this. One shot them. There you go. Get in there. Go in places. What happened? He became invisible for a moment? Oh. Look! Look at this talent, man! Oh my god, that is so cool, man. You saw that? I ascend for a moment. Oh, that's so cool, man. Let me do this. I'm bleeding. That is so cool, so awesome, man. That's passive. That's a passive talent. You ascend randomly.
Let's kill this big. Let's kill this big boy. Destroy him. Let me throw a totem in here, man. Burn them. Oh boy. Alright, I'm a little low. I might die here. I didn't though. Beautiful. Oh! I am bleeding again. Look! I ascend! Randomly. You can ascend randomly. Wait. Let me put this. This and this and this and this and this and this. Take some tea. Relax. And keep going. Okay. Alright. Now we're talking. Alright. Ascendance. That is insane, man. That is a random thing. Randomly you can ascend. Ah, this is the guy that I need to kill. Alright. Beautiful. He's a child, eh? He's taking the pain, eh? Alright. Perform the ritual. Let's go. We'll do some voodoo shit here. Oh! I don't know what happened there. We'll do some voodoo shit here. Do something else? Ah, you have to stay. Okay. Oh boy.
I am free!
Oh shit.
I am in your debt, little one. You have saved my people from an eternity of suffering. We will help you defeat your enemies.
All right.
We will repay our debt to you, tiny one.
Oh, that's cool, man. I'm a ghost now. I think you become friendly with these guys at some point. Yes, you don't need to kill them anymore. If I remember correctly.
I am the Blade of the Light.
You bring news?
Retribution.
Anaria Shalal.
The dead speak to those who listen.
All right, let's go. Listen, some question here with these guys. Yes, I think in some point. Yes, they will help me now. I remember now. Then at the same point you become like a ghost in this area. Yes, there you go. Yes. Which is very cool. It was very cool. That one, that you become a ghost here. Look at this.
Yeah.
axe, man. Okay. Okay. We need to go up there, baby. Let's go. At the top of the tower. We need to kill someone here. Oh, I cannot get in, man. I need to... Oh, shit. I need to walk there. Like a champion. There you go. Okay. Hello, boys. Beautiful. That's good. Okay. Let me do this too. Look at my voice in there. Helping me. Huh? Like some chats, like true chats. Okay. Let's kill everybody here. All these dogs. Let's throw this. Flame. Burn them. I have to throw my pen. I was dying. Beautiful. We kill everybody. And okay. Big one. How many pets do I have, man? I look like a demonology warlock here. Let's go. There is someone here. It's an Alliance character. 55. There's some voodoo shit there, I'm sure. Some crazy. Alright. Beautiful. Let's go. Beautiful. Alright. I need that guy. Beautiful. I ascended. Look. Oh boy, that is so good, man. We need to kill this guy too. One shot. The Burning Book. I remember this one. It's in the thing, right? It's in the thing here. I remember this one. This guy has been tortured here. Oh boy. This one.
Anaria Shola.
Let's go! It's time for the tea party!
I need to kill these guys too. This is a big quest, this big chain. We should get another level from this, eh? We should. I need to kill these boys. The warlocks. I need three warlocks. one more. God. Come here, baby. Oh, I am ascended. I was ascended for a moment. Another book. Let's kill the warlord here. I almost died. Almost. That's where I stay silent because I was waiting to die. I ascend a little bit. Man, I need to take 3 back. Ah, all right. Oh boy. These guys do some damage though. Don't think for a moment that you can just come to here and kill them. It was like that. It was like that, but not anymore, eh? Yes. I remember it was ridiculous leveling here. They were dying like nothing. It's not like that anymore, eh? They will kill you now. There is something has changed. The same with that I say about the max level character. They feel weak when you're reaching 7. Something is not right, you know? These mobs were nothing before Dragonflight. These mobs, and now you have to kill them. You need to, you know, to be aware, you know. That's the big boy right there. Let's not do that. All right. All right. He want me to burn hell. Okay. We need to burn 1 book, 2 books, and 3 books.
A new Bellore Delana.
52. Let's go. In the cave. Let's go to the cave.
I'll keep right. The portal open as long as I can.
Wait, let me check here. We need to put points in this man, the Nature's Guardian, so we can heal a little bit, right? And then we will go for the other things. Huh? Let's do that. We need that talent. We need that talent. All right.
Let us speak.
Go now, while I can still hold.
Take the
it.
Portal. Oh boy. All right. I will do it. 52, we say. Eh? We are 52, right? What?
Ah, the thorn in my side has arrived.
No.
It's time I taught you a lesson.
Dude, I don't want any troubles.
Let the ritual begin.
It's okay if I have to live.
I lend you my strength, Master.
Okay.
Lord Mongrathot, hear my call. This mortal threatens the Master's plans.
No, dude.
Come, Terengor. Our contact has provided another entrance to Akhenu.
Can we kill this guy?
Your feast of souls awaits.
Mongretus. All right. Sure. I have to attack. I know that you cannot step on those things. It's a very bad thing. Okay.
Your suffering.
All right.
You won't stand alone. The light gives us strength.
Okay.
Arise, my minions.
I have a minion too.
In their flesh now. Today, I repay my debt. I will handle the portal.
I have a minion too, baby.
To me!
Ooh, this is a big, big fight, man. Big boy fight. Oh, boy. Look at that. Look at all the green stuff.
It's time for the tea party.
All
right. I will turn you.
Liadrin, I have it. Finish it.
You will never defeat the light, demon.
What? Oh, he died.
Let's go. They went through that portal.
Let's go. I trust you. Uh-oh. Ooh. Everybody's dead here. Look at this. Let me check what I want. They all died.
Nelly deals for a friend of the Grummer.
What is this? This is a play piece. Okay.
Nelly, farewell.
Let's go.
I answer to the light.
Let's go.
Don't give up, Soulbinders. Akhenu must be protected.
Why this has intellect? Dude. Sigurd, are you alright, man? Do I have the right year selected? Shaman and Huntsman, right? Why he is... Oh, there is a huge problem here, man, with this. He's telling me to take intellect? I mean, come on, dude. Really? We will take this one.
The defenses will not falter. We are Akhenu's protectors.
And we will replace this one, man. Now we're talking. All right. Let's go.
Pleasantries can wait.
Run up the steps. Can I take them out? Yes. Let's go. Let's see what happens. Ooh, there is a thingy here we could do. Okay. What is this rare, man? Oh, it's this guy. Let's go kill him. Did I put the point? Yes. Let's go. Intel strength. It's a strength mace. I have this transport. I got it a long time ago. Okay, let's go.
Wait. Here? Alright. There is another rare here. This one. That we could kill. Let's go. Throw a totem in there. See what happened. Ooh, ascendance. You see that? Let's go. Heal a little bit. And let's burn. Right? Burn them. Alright. He took it like a champion, this rare, eh? Ooh, yes, I have all the toys. I have all the toys for Drano. There was nothing else to do in Drano, so we were doing that. I remember that. So I have almost all the toys in Drano. We were collecting toys and doing PvP. That was all. But it was a great expansion. I like it, Drano, man. It was simple, you know? It was a very simple game. It was a chill expansion. But yes, it was true that there is no, it was not much to do at max level, yes. But we have like 100 ants in Drano. Okay. What is the caveman? Alright. Oh, there is a nice little pack here. Capacitor, baby. Red. The capacitor. We could kill that guy. There is a big boy here. I remember. We will have to use the pet, I think. It's very, very probably that we will have to use the pet. Let's go. Alright. Alright. Okay. No, we will not need to use the pet. He died like a noob. Alright. Okay, what is this here? Okay. That was good. Let's go. We need to kill one more of the boys, of the big boys out there. Look at this. Look at this. Hello? Okay. And this one? Alright. There is another one here. We need to kill one more here. They ascend like a champion in there. And another one here. Oh, that was nice. That was nice. Let's go. Very cool. Very, very cool. Okay. Evade.
All right.
It's this guy. All right. 52, baby. I think we're gonna hit 53 with the next quest. That will turn now. Let me check. Let me take these two. Oh no, this one. Let me take this. All right. There is a thing here. There, I will do it now. Let me turn this baby in though. There is a rare here. All right. Do I need to throw the pet here with this guy? I shoot it, right? Maybe I shoot? A sentence, look at that. Look at that. Dead. Kill my man. Oh my god, I don't know why I didn't die there. I don't know why. I should have died there. I mean, I don't deserve that kill. It was not clean. Okay.
Welcome, friend.
53 babies. 53. One more point. Ooh, the big boys. The ferals. Yes, sir. We are gonna do that. We are gonna take the ferals. And the ferals, we will put it in here. Right there. Next to the winds. And this is beautiful. And then, when we get the thingy, this one, Ancestral Guidance, I will macro it with this. The only thing I don't know where to put is this guy. Thunderstorm. I have a problem with this. But we will see. We will see. It's okay.
I have many lucky dudes so, you like.
Sell the dagger. Sell this thingy. Sell this. Alright.
Good fortune to our friends. Farewell, friend of the Grummels.
Okay. That's good. That's very good. Let's do this last one here, and I think it's a good session, man. Alright. I mean, that was a lot of levels, man. Let me check here. Let me throw the ferals.
Oh, that's good, man. Now, baby.
Oh, you don't have to kill it, I think. You need to shoot then, baby. Right? Yes. You need to right click them. You see? GG. right click them and use them as the square. Look, there you go. I remember one time I killed everybody here, and then they wouldn't respawn, and I have to wait like a noob because I didn't understand the quest. That's why I remember now, eh? Because maybe I was going to do the same thing, but... Alright? Right clicking? Alright. Come on, baby. Alright. Oh no, I one shot him. Okay. Let's be more careful. Alright? Try not to one shot the right click them. Alright. Doomham of the Horde. This is the last one that I do. There is a mage there that was stealing my mods. You saw that? Right click them. He didn't understand the quest either. He's just stealing the mobs with no knowing what the fuck he's doing. Right click it. Alright. Let's go. Okay.
How can I help?
We need to enter the mine here, but I think that
I have we should many ways.
It was okay. I mean, we did like 5 levels. I mean, it's a good session, man. I don't want to push it, you know, and get tired of it. You know, and not want to play it anymore. I should go to the action house. That will do. There is a flying point here. I will go to Orgrimmar, yes. Because I want to see if this thing will sell. This maze here. You know? It could be very, very good for me. If it sells. Let's see. There is a fly path somewhere here. Someone I can go? No? This is not available for me yet because I didn't quest here? Is that the problem? Alright.
I am listening.
Let's go to... Let's go to Ashran. And I will put that in the auction house before I leave. But this is good for now. This is good. We will keep going. We will keep going, guys. It was a good session. Very, very cool. Very, very cool. The Shaman Mega Chat is coming together. And we will go to the Dragon Isles. Alright. Cool. We will continue.